Hey folks, I want to show you the new accessibility tools that we released in the newest update of Visual Studio 2022. Now I've got a simple calculator app on the screen right now, and I want to know if it's got any accessibility issues. I'm going to click this button, and the accessibility checker is going to give it a quick run and take a look to see if there's any accessibility issues that may cause problems for people who are using an assistive technology like, say, a screen reader. Now after a moment, it's going to show me a handful of issues that are things that may cause problems for folks with disabilities. I'm going to look at one of these, and I can see that I've got a problem on a control named display box. It's telling me that the name property is null, and all I need to do to fix it is provide a UI automation name that identifies the element. So I'm going to go into my code document, look for the control named display box. There it is. Jump to the end of the line. Automation properties.name. There we are. Thanks to Hot Reload, it's already updated my application. And if I rescan, that problem has gone away. These are the first of our tools that we're putting into Visual Studio to help developers develop accessible applications. If you've got Visual Studio 2022 Update 5 or later, this is available to you for desktop applications that are based on XAML, but we're looking on expanding this more. Take a look, let us know what you think, and we'd love to see what you're doing with it.
If you found this video helpful, and you would like to see more of the same type of content in the future, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the YouTube channel down below. Happy coding.